The life of a Celtic soldier.
Hard physical training, starting every morning at sunrise. The study of tactics used by our allies and enemies across the known world. To be a Celtic soldier means to embrace honor, discipline, bloodshed, and lots of beer. Our Majesty, King Ith, is off on a mission to meet our gods, the Tuatha De Danann, in Ireland. This will be their first encounter, so he needed plenty of soldiers at his side to help, just in case things go sideways. You were one of those chosen for the mission. Not all of us went along. Someone has to keep the peace while the king is away. Plus, we know you've got a handle on things. Whispers drift on the cool breeze as it wafts over the sea. Could it be that the one who will guide us to a new world is amongst us? Could this be the first verse of the legend of Inisfail, the Waylander?
You're the first to rise, my king.
Always.
Is there anything you need?
No. I've been looking forward to this day my entire life. The moment I finally meet the Tuatha De Danann. The moment we finally blend our worlds into one.
As have I. Though you might have to stop me from putting my foot in my mouth. Meeting my gods, my heroes, it's a lot to take in.
You don't have to do any of the talking. Or convince them to treat you like an equal. That's my job.
For that, I'm grateful.
Are the others awake?
That new soldier woke even before me. The others are beginning to stir.
What about my son?
Do you want the honest answer? Or...
He's fast asleep, isn't he?
He didn't go to bed until about 2 hours ago. I'm pretty certain he's still drunk.
Oh. I asked you to guard him, watch over him.
I know, but...
Perhaps the prince should remain here on the ship during our negotiations today.
Then how will he learn?
Well, not from you, I suppose.
Ouch. Fair, but ouch.
How long have they been here?
The whole time. So, how do you feel about meeting the gods today?
While I admire your commitment to your duty, I'd encourage you to have opinions. Feelings are what set us apart from beasts.
I came up here in the first place to ask if your Majesty wanted some breakfast.
Not just yet. Allow me a few more moments alone to enjoy the stars on the horizon before the sun washes them away.
But of course, my lord. Shall we? And now, thanks to my hard work, I'm the youngest leader of the Druids College ever.
Yes, Amagin, we know you ship rainbows. Stop bragging to the new kid.
Well, not all of us have had thousands of years to perfect our craft.
You're right. Some of us learned to shut up before we turned 30.
Be nice, my dear. The sun hasn't even risen yet.
Yeah, because nighttime is when no one ever does or says anything naughty.
You're insufferable.
I love you too.
Sustenance has arrived!
Oh, thank goodness. I am positively famished.
You ate more than anyone else at dinner last night.
Yeah, I worked it all off.
Okay, egg time! Yum!
We have to wake up the prince eventually, yeah. But he's not going to be happy about it.
Nope.
Absolutely not.
Don't look at me. Only the greatest place in the world, Greece. Only the greatest place in the world, Greece. All true heroes need to go on a life-changing journey, like Odysseus. Don't get me wrong, I'm the best hand-to-hand combatant in the world. I've been training since I was a small child. You're safe. You would be too if you'd spent 27...
We're all so fabulous and stunningly attractive. I personally am unusually skilled at magics, lost to all but the most educated of Morians. Because Morians? Okay, fine, that's not true. Anything I want. I'm joking, dear. Taliesin is a powerful, handsome man.
No, we don't know each other that well. I'm a middle-aged widower. Oh. I'm just glad to get to spend time with her. Lugaid? He's a kid. He has time.
Yes, well, he's an idiot. I mean it, he's a total dipshit. He's a party king. The king is so devoted to helping him try to get his shit together, but... And then I got stuck babysitting the little fucker. He's not my favorite. Yes, I am. There are gods, the Tuatha De Danann, I'm arguably the most necessary person here. I've lived there since I was... Imagine, all the... It's exhilarating. And now they put me in charge.
Your Highness, Prince Lugaid.
If he ruined my favorite cloak, I'm gonna feed him.
Go easy on him, Amagin. Maybe he'll be better at holding the throne than holding his liquor.
At his age, I was already an established professor.
We already know you're a freak, no need to brag.
Yeah, bragging is my thing.
Everyone, we're here.
Our scouting boats have finished surveying the beach. We should be safe to land. But it's strange. There were no people to be seen.
They're not exactly people, Taliesin. They're gods.
I know. Our gods. But do they not walk on the ground? Do they not bend twigs when walking past trees?
What do you mean?
There's nothing. Nothing at all.
I'm done with this.
You fucking imbecile!
Father, why are we giving them presents? You're the king. They should be giving tribute to you.
We are emissaries of peace to a people more powerful than any of us can understand or even imagine. This is a privilege.
Well, I'm sick of privilege!
So are we.
Excuse me?
How's that hangover, Your Highness?
I can't believe you made me share a cabin with this. This.
Speak, child. What am I?
Enough!
I have done everything in my power, both as your king and as your father, to prepare you to carry the crown. You're an adult now, and your mother and I, we don't know what else we can do. When we return home to Galicia, I'm calling together the council. We need to decide if you're ever going to be suited for the throne.
But father...
From now on, you will address me as your majesty. Stop gawking and get back to work.
I'm humiliated. How dare he? I am his son. Does that mean nothing to him? Why can't he accept that I'm trying my best? I'm still young. I still have time to grow into this. Why is he holding me up to such a high standard? It's never mattered what I wanted. It's my birthright. Whatever.
I need some time alone to think. Center myself before I meet my gods. I must focus on what lies just ahead, instead of dreading conversations necessary when we return home. My wife is going to hate this. I didn't enjoy a single moment of that, no. Thank you. I'm not sure I did. But what's done is done. My wife, Iskotta, and I, we were never able to have more children. Lugaid is so precious to us. We've shown him as much love as we know how. And now this. If I can't be a good father, maybe at least I can be a good king.
I remember my first quest aboard this ship. It was nearly the end of me. If you're looking for combat training, I can teach you some of what I've learned. Excellent. Let's... In order to fight effectively, you'll first need a weapon. Pick one from that crate over there. See, you've got a weapon equipped. Let's start with the basics of combat. Good job. Let's try some tactics, shall we? To try something more advanced. Formations. Good job, but you've only started down the road to becoming a great warrior. Here, take my notes.
Stay with me, my king. I need more Amagin. We can do better than this.
How dare you
tell me what to do after embarrassing me in front of the Tuatha?
Oh, the Tuatha that just attacked us. Those Tuatha, huh? Yeah, I'm a wretched bitch for dimming their esteemed opinion off you. Can't believe myself.
Help! Help! Thank you. Now let's crush these bastards.
We're being surrounded by fear bollocks. I don't know where they're coming from, but there are a lot of them. And it's not good. Help me organize the troops. This is chaos.
On it. You, help us.
Oh, Father.
Oh, stop your blubbering. This is all your fault.
We can yell at the kid later. Save your energy.
Would you all please stop?
Father, he's still alive.
Not if you keep doing that.
We need to get the king back to the boats.
Agreed.
Here. You're not stable enough for me to remove the spearhead. But that should make things a bit more comfortable.
Nothing about this is comfortable.
Your Majesty, can you stand?
Here, I'll help you.
I've got you, Your Majesty. I'll carry you home.
I'm all right. I can stand. I just need to go slow. Keep them off me.
We can do that.
I'll meet you at the beach.
There! The boats!
Good work, Taliesin. I knew I could count on you.
Heraclios, take all of our people and get them to the boats.
You're the strategist. Do you think this is going well?
No. Wishful thinking.
We don't have time for that.
You're brave, Greek.
You too, kid. Let's get a drink when this is done.
The rest of you get on those boats. I need to take care of something. If the legends are correct, there should be a cave on this beach that connects to the Morian Otherworld. I need to seal it, so that whatever it is that's happening here doesn't come for my people next.
You can't do that kind of magic without me. Did you hear that?
I felt it.
We all did.
That must be...
Lug, the wolf.
The lost king of the Tuatha.
More attractive than I'd imagined.
What is wrong with you?
The curse upon Ireland has been awakened. I am now reborn. I will not rest until I have dismembered and dined upon the entrails of every mortal creature who dares cross my path.
Tell your mother I love her.
The glowing hand seems to be a focus for his magic. We should focus on the glowing hand. We did it. Attack his head.
You're the king now, Lugaid. Command your troops.
I don't know what I'm doing. My soldiers, my countrymen, onto the boats. We must leave this cursed place.
I love a good fight more than anything else in the world. But we're fucked, and we need to go.
We'll distract the Tuatha. You're with us. We need to draw their attention and make it to that cave.
Good idea. That should keep them from getting too close to the king.
Something feels wrong. I can't think.
I know, but I need you to let us in through that cave. I was being an asshole before. We can't do this without you. Are you ready?
No, but let's go.
Let's go home.